For this recipe, you're going to need a Granny Smith apple. You can do one or two. You're going to get a lot of slices. And you're going to need a mandolin. This mandolin was given to me by one of my subscribers, Skadia61, I think her name was. Skadia, something like that. Annette. So you're going to slice them as thin as you can because we're going to make apple chips from this. This is what it's going to look like. See that? Isn't that beautiful? Now you're gonna take about 2 tablespoons of light brown sugar. Just pack it in there. And about 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. And you're gonna mix this all up because we're gonna dredge our apple slices in this. Now you're gonna dredge it in the mixture and just put them on parchment paper. You don't have to be so perfect with them. You could just put a light coating. Okay, I got one tray done. This one apple can make about 2 trays. What you're gonna do now is you're gonna put them in the oven at 225 for an hour. And then we're gonna take them out, we're gonna flip them over, and we're gonna put them in at 225 for another hour. So, here we go. After an hour, you're gonna take them out of the oven and you're gonna flip them over. Some of them are gonna be a little stuck to the paper, but don't worry, it's parchment paper. It'll come off. And just flip them all over and then stick them back in the oven at 225 for another hour. This is it. This is the chips. I'm gonna try one. They're crunchy. And they're so good. Mmm. You wanna try one, Frank?
Yeah.
Try one. Mmm. And you get a lot from one apple. But I have to tell you, you can cut these by hand. You can try to cut them really thin and do them by hand. But I suggest you use a mandolin because you won't get the same type of uniform chips. You want more? Yes, it's hand up for more. They're really, really good. They're healthy. They're a great snack for the kids, especially now that school is starting. You make these for them instead of potato chips. You don't have to put the sugar and the cinnamon on them. Cinnamon. Cinnamon on them, but it does taste good. And I hope you try these. Enjoy.